In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a multiple choice quiz question. I'm in my course and I'm ready to add some quiz questions, so I'm going to navigate to my question bank. I'm going to click the Create a New Question button, and then I'm going to select multiple choice, and then this will generate the form for me to fill out to add this quiz question. First, I'm going to enter a name for the quiz question. Then I'm going to enter the question text. Then I can change the default mark. Here I'm going to leave this selected to 1. I can enter general default information here if I want to, but I'm actually going to enter specific information for each choice. So I'm going to leave this empty. Next, I can select if I'd like to have one or multiple correct answers. I'm going to leave this set to one answer only because I have one correct response. However, if you'd like to have multiple correct responses, which might be more commonly called a multiple choice, multiple select question, or multiple multiple choice, then you'd want to select this drop-down menu and select multiple answers allowed. You can also choose if you'd like to shuffle the choices or not, and then determine if you'd like to number the choices. I'm going to change this to no numbering. Now I'm ready to start entering the choice information. So for the first choice, I'm going to enter the answer lesson. Then I'm going to select the grade value of 100% because this is the correct answer, and then I'm going to enter feedback. Next, I'm going to go down to choice 2 and enter another answer. And I'm tabbing through these just to speed up time here. Then I'm going to scroll down and see that I can enter combined feedback. This is really great to use if you have more than one correct response. So if they have a partially correct response, you can provide feedback, guiding them towards the correct one. You can also choose to give feedback for a correct response and for any incorrect response. Since I am allowing for multiple tries in my assessment, I'm going to set the penalty to 10%. And if I'm using CVM, I can enter hints here. And then when I'm done, I can click Save Changes. And now you can see that the question has been added. I can also see who created the question, and I can see who modified the question, and I can preview the question. If I select one of the options and click the check button, I can see the feedback. Next, I'm going to navigate to an assessment and add the question to it. I have a quiz in my first topic of the course. So I'm going to click on the quiz and then edit it. Now the question displays right here, and to add it, I check this box and then select the Add the Quiz button. Now it's added to the quiz, and I can change the grade value if I want. I'm going to change this to 5, and then I'm going to save my changes. If I wanted to preview the question from this location, I can by clicking the preview icon, and I can also remove it if I no longer want it to be in this quiz. And that's how easy it is to create a multiple choice question inside a quiz.